girl Leonie here at Magnum Seduction in Montego Bay Pier 1. People just start rolling in, so we're gonna go inside and have a look and see what's happening. Tell us, Crazy Chris, about the party. What you think about Seduction?
Yo, Seduction mad every year, baby love. I mean, I tell you, Seduction are the girls them party because you hear the name Seduction, so the girl them come out looking seductive, don't.
I just wanted to keep a party for the lady. Couldn't come up with a name, so I asked this thing, a female friend of mine, and she said Seduction, so I just run with it.
Well, you know it's all about Seduction, don't you know, the second year. You know, Isaac, big up yourself. You know, me just shell have a beside still. So big up all of us here, come out and enjoy yourself, you know, be one of the place to be right now. For you know there, trust me, party mad.
Tonight. Well, first and foremost, Seduction on my show. Every year I perform on Seduction, my package always good. Well, big up to the promoter. You don't know Zach is a good friend of mine, see me. You don't know, and Seduction on our show. It's a good look. And the place, and I see it turn out I go on good so far. So you know some of us come out and do and perform and do my best. You know it's a party, you know. But you know my special guest artist for it. So we're not OD, but it's a good couple good songs for people them and sell it well. Seduction, man.
Yeah.
forward next year, Seduction again, and it will be greater. Coming this summer, we have one called Pink Friday, and you know, the list goes on, but we'll definitely be continuing.